Life is so different since I was a kid. Kids stay indoors, they don't do what we did. Like football, conkers and grazing your knee. Now it's all FIFA 16 and Virtua Conkers 3. The world is so different in so many ways. Like your marathon is called a Snickers these days. You can't halt progress, I wouldn't want to stop change. But there's one aspect of modern life that I find so strange. Nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. Nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. It's like the world has forgotten what a fanny is for. Cause nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. On the internet, cocks are spaffing everywhere. On ladies' faces and all in their hair. On their knockers, their bumholes and all up their back. Anywhere but a beaver blokes are blowing their stack. Because nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. Nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. They'd all rather dump their load round the back door. Cause nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. Nobody spunks up a cunt. Nobody spunks up a cunt. Clearly vaginas are a bit of a bore. Cause nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. It feels like society is on a mission to make obsolete this age-old tradition. But I guess one blessing that can't be denied. At least teenage pregnancy's on the slide. Cause nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. Nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. They spray faces and titties and arseholes galore. But nobody spunks up a cunt anymore. Nobody spunks up a cunt.